Sai is careful because she weighs more than him now, I think. And he can't push her off of him like he used to be able to, you know?
Oh, nice.
She is a bugger.
Look at her.
My plan to get Sai a kitten to play with worked out very well. You'll notice they leave Mr. pretty much alone. And that was the whole goal. So much. Oh.
Sai pretended like he wasn't looking. And then Tink rolled over and Sai got her. Good move, Sai. Sneaky. They're fighting like polar bears.
Yeah, I know.